Hi, I'm Bill McLoughlin, Editor-in-Chief of Furniture Today. Welcome to this week's edition of Frontline Friday, Las Vegas edition. I'm here at the Las Vegas market. As you can tell, it's still going on. It has been one of the busiest markets that we've seen in a number of years. After speaking to exhibitors all across the complex, we've had people tell us they're seeing record attendance, in some cases double the traffic they had. There's some new showrooms here. There's a ton of new product. We're seeing a couple of different trends here. In some categories like motion, we're starting to see price points creep upward as new feature sets come into the market. In other areas, we're seeing some players look to extend down and give retailers a new lower price point for two purposes. One is they're trying to attract millennial consumers who they feel are being taken away to the internet, and two, to be more competitive in e-commerce space. So I think you're going to see those two trends, a little bifurcation, a little more at the upper levels with some new feature sets, and you're also going to see furniture retailers really stepping up their game at those opening price points with UPSable product, FedExable product, things that they can use to attract the millennial consumer and get it into consumers' homes more quickly. So if you'll excuse me now, I have to get back to the market. I'm Bill McLoughlin. Till next week, wishing you good business.